So, hey, I couldn't really think of anything too interesting, so I'm going to show you a round of Chibi Robo. Okay, so this is my pod thing where I can buy stuff if I want to. I have this big battery I'm supposed to be charging, but it's very expensive. I'm kind of early in the game right now, so I don't have much money to spend. And this is Telly. Okay, aren't all Tillabots great? I'm trying to pronounce that word, all Tillabot. Let's keep on destroying those spy droids and collecting scrap. Which room gets a Ultrabot next? I already know that. So let's go. So I don't know what's going to happen today. The way the game works is you play either in the day or the nighttime, and you investigate and see what's going on. You also clean the house. Here's some trash. Pick it up. Most of this video, I'm gonna get some trash because I'm kind of stuck right now in the game a little bit. If you pick up the plug, he'll walk faster. Oh man, the news is so boring. What a snore fest. Hey Chibi. Hey, can you change the channel, buddy? Oh, by the way, the room looks really clean today. You must have worked so hard. You've got 10 happy points. You've got 10 moolah. Spread the happiness. All about. I talk to this very strange girl. Let's see, I might have some frog things to give her. Look, Rivet. Rivet, maybe? Yes. Looks good. Yay, a bit. Jenny just gave you 13 happy points. You got 20 moolah. Spread the happiness. Ribbit, give me Ribbit. Yep, I do. I have a frog ring for her. Thanks, Ribbit. Danny just gave you 33 happy points. You got 50 moolah. Spread the happiness. 5 more, Ribbit. Yeah, you gotta find 5 more of those frog rings. Moolah here, not very much. See, sometimes moolah comes out of these. Anyways, the real place I wanna go is the kitchen. It's an interesting place. Oh, this is the foyer. I don't do much in this room. We're going to the kitchen. I gotta remember the symbols that are on the doors for the kitchen. Since we're on our way there, might as well plug ourselves in. Get more energy. You fully recharged. Are you going to save? No. Nothing special is really happening, so I'm not going to save yet. You can just yank the plug out. You're not supposed to do that, of course. But I did. Dang, there's not much messes to clean up. I want to clean. Like a twig. I got the shortcut here to get up on the countertop. Plant stuff here, but I haven't really unlocked that ability. So if you come across this book and the wife says, yeah, those are deadlines from bill collectors, we're pretty far behind. Yeah, there's a certain theme to this game about energy efficiency and budgeting money, because this family really needs the budget, I suppose. Dang, everything is so clean. I've been cleaning too much. Nothing to do. I don't know if I'm supposed to do something about these flies. I wonder if I can shoot them. Feed the fish, but I don't really know what you're supposed to feed them with yet. Gunpowder, dog tags, paper trash. Can't give them that. Okay. Guess I need fish food. And there is something I noticed up here. There's a spoon here, which might be a new tool for me. I gotta figure out how to get to it. Maybe if I get the ladder for the kitchen, I might be able to get to it. I already have the ladder for the living room. Just kind of showing y'all the game. Five happiness points. that plug there. You've recharged 53 times. Are you going to save? I'll say yes. So sometimes something falls on your head. That's usually when you're messing around while you're still plugged in. Shouldn't be yanking on wires. So I thought there was a way out to the backyard, but I think that's through this door. Let's see, foyer or living room. There's actually not much to do outside usually. I think I'm waiting for a UFO, but I don't exactly know how to get them to show up. I guess we'll head to the basement. There's almost always trash in here. Yep. I want to see, I just got this gun, this Chibi blaster. I want to see if I can break this glass. So yeah, I'm not really sure what to be doing up here. Shoot those stickers. Usually something good happens. I should try to shoot it. I'm gonna try to shoot that sticker and see what happens. So, let's see. Can I climb up there? No. Take this ladder over there, closer. I'm gonna shoot that sticker and see what happens. Looks like it'll give me a shortcut to get to that high area. Come on. I forget sometimes you have to hit the A button sometimes. Sometimes you don't. Yeah, I see. see that sticker, but I might be at the wrong angle here. Crap. Let's see if I can... See if I can get it. See, that is not the sticker. Try to shoot at it anyways. I think it reaches it. I think I bought the far shot. What the heck is this pole? Oh. See, I got the wrong angle. Okay, I think if I go that way, it'll work out. Fully recharged. Are you going to save? Yeah. If I can get this thing to go higher. I don't know if my shot even reaches that far. Looks like a clear shot. Good day now. Timer's almost out. I don't have much energy. See if I can make it to this couch. I can get some money. Throw some trash away. timer's running out, so we are gonna cash in all the trash. Get the move. Hurry, hurry. Lob it in with A. Clock's gonna run out pretty soon, so we will just pick out or try to find some moolah, finish up the day. Thought about going to the basement, but there's a time limit and day's almost over. Chibi Robo, do you need some quiet time with good old television? Oh. So here's where we check in at the end of the day. Great work out there. Let's adjust your happy point total. Chibi ranking has gone from 52 to 37. That's a good thing, actually. You want to get rank number one. In order to get to the next bonus battery, you need 139 more happy points. Let's go. While you're here, Chibi Robo, would you like to save? Yes. Okay, and when he does this, he makes a mess. So yeah, this is the online store. It's not actually online. You can buy stuff. Let's see if I got the range shop. Yeah, I did. The range chip lets me shoot the blaster pretty far. Okay, thanks for watching. We'll have something again tomorrow.